And for UXM, you can either go on the Discord, but I found a mod author that did put the link here. All you need to do is click it, and it will download it for you automatically. And also, if you never used a Nexus before, all these files are scanned once a mod author uploads them onto this website. So let's start with a UXM. What you want to do is extract it from the zip file and make a copy on your desktop. And then you want to open the .exe, which is right here. Once you open this, there's a few options. Now, the first thing you want to do, you want to find the Elden Ring .exe, the actual
to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course, without guy, you are fate. Luck me. Are you familiar? You may also that. It will lead even if it. Great. To castles, the home. It's a castle if you see. It's a castle if you see.
And I can also select your then wine. I am Karl. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting essential raid. The kit covered the imp.